Here we have a Revco freezer. This freezer right now is at negative 79 degrees Celsius. It did reach 80. It kind of stays around between 78 and 80. Right now, we have it at the lowest setting.
Wow, we're gonna go ahead and open it so you can see kind of what's the cold that has built up.
Drop to 73, but now that it's closed, obviously it'll build back up.